Rob Shack's weird. Race, the Laguna Seca one, because I haven't done this in a bit, so we're going to do this one, and have some fun watching some AI mess up, hopefully. So enjoy, and I'll cut to the end of the race and cut out all the stuff. Alright, what's up everybody? This is Rob Shack. So we go through this race. This is the, the All-Star race in Professional League. Classic race we've always been doing. So I tried playing very different with this race. I try to not hit any cars with my car. I've done that in every race before. So I tried it this race. I was like, I'm going to hit zero other cars. And that's a V. So y'all can see how I do in this race. This is not me. I'm the one that's chilling in the back. I have on super slick tires so that I never have to pit. And yeah, so let's get this thing going. I'm gonna let y'all watch it. Enjoy the AI go crazy on this one a little bit, so it's good to watch. Check out the R390. If you see him in the little thing, you know he's pretty much spinning, but I watch him a lot at the end of this race. So thank you guys, and be sure to like, subscribe, and comment, and have a great day.